Ow. Let's go. That's a C. Alright. Longest combo. Okay. Bruh. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Mmm, delicious. And I'm not gonna use it. Unless I got it. Ooh, what's this? We're not. How about if I cut you up? Sure. I like the ninja run mechanic. Can I say that? Can I like that? I like a on demand little. Wait, let me get this up. Oh. No viewers? Not yet? Not even one? I like this auto run. The concept of like a auto. Sip. Nimpo. Using automatic Nimpo. Okay, that's cool. Yep. Oh my god, can we fight a helicopter? Woohoo! Okay. Hit that. What? Ah. Okay. No! What? Come on. Oh, that's stupid. Got it down to 50, though. That's kind of cool. Are there more? There's no more? Wow. You gotta tell me where they are. I shot it. Come on. Oh. I'm holding right trigger. Come on. Yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. Gonna mash. Oh, there we go. Oh. Okay. Oh. B. I suppose that's all right. That's kind of butt. It'll be all right. Ooh, goodies. Grenon. Maybe there's a stealthy, maybe there's a mixed stealthy way. The enemy's got vehicles using that route. It's too far off, it's too heavily guarded. Stick with it for the plan and make your way to the old city. Oh, they don't want me to use my IR sensors here? Oh. So that's where they're holding. Some kind of electronic lock gate. Most likely it opens only if you have the right IP data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find the cyborg with access and borrow it? You see any cyborgs around here, Doc? Why not double back and check the vehicle room again? You know, back to the entry of the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride. Most likely, platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Aw, is this a fetch quest for a hand? Bruh. Hi, guys. Hi.
Bravo! Excellent work! There was classified data embedded in that hand.
Let me see if there's anything up here. A heal? How many heals do I have? Oh, that's cool. 4 heals and I'm at full health. Dope. I like being scummy sometimes. No, I thought there was a stealthier entrance over here. Oh. Fucking no Daichi. Fucking no Daichers. Yes. Oh. Oh. Give me a heal. Delicious. I'm tired of you. And I'm ninja right here. And then I'm like, Give me that. And I'm in the Zandatsu heal again. Yeah, because I'm like that. Oh, thank you. Oh. Might need one of those in the future. Might come up against another Chopa. Let's go in there. Let's make some unfunny jokes. Okay. What's progress? Is this progress? Is this a... That's a... Not a round trip. That's a... Forget that move. I know what it is. Oh, wait here. 3D photo frame. I know that, but with all these extra rooms, I'm assuming there's enemies or combat situations or fun extras. I got a grenade. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go. More holochip. Is this a boss fight? Zoom.
Yeah, I just
Okay. Ooh. Very nice. Ooh. Come here. Let's go. Woo! Moo cows coming heavy. Woo! Goodbye. This, let's go. Mmm, beef. Okay. Is there anything around here? You know, sometimes there are extras. Ah, I see it. See one extra right there. Mmm. Woo, buddy. Come on, fuck.
We intercepted Colton back during your last fight. The caller's position is on your cell phone radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
I'll engage. My god. I am holding. Okay, that was kind of difficult because sometimes you do it and they don't realize it yet. Ooh, let's go. Yeah, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, buddy. Now I'm gonna run against this until the arena goes away. Yes, sir. Okay. Optional mini boss. Yeah, buddy. Keep it stocked. Keep one in the pocket. Just in case, just keep one in the pocket real quick. Remember, one in the chamber equals two in the body. A prospective two in the body. A possible two in the body. I didn't even update my Twitter for this. I cannot wait. Okay. Excuse me. Give me a couple seconds. Alrighty then. Just updating the Twitter. Let's see. Okay. And you know it's hard to get all these, you know, to stay organized and keep all on top of all this. Most people have a team of guys or a guy, you know, that they have on this. Oh, that's death. Hey, you can't blame me. It's been a minute. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Okay, thanks. I'm really enjoying myself. I think hopefully we'll be able to play up to Mistral and kill Mistral. Ow. Yeah, bye. Bruh. Oh, come on. What do you mean that tripping? Yo, how am I getting Okay, I'm having 4.3. I already know. What? I can't ninja? My ninja run won't let me sprint over there. Nope. Oh shit.
I can show you a better time than that crusty old bear.
You're in charge here.
I am Mistral. The
cold wind of France.
Mistral. And you, your reputation precedes you. Yeah, boy. But white as snow, a natural-born killer, even as a child. That was a long time ago. I was born in Algeria, myself, you know? I'm only half French.
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see, cut from the same cloth, you and I. You don't know me. I lost my whole family, everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan. I found my calling. How about that? Are you? What happened? To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino. One after another. Not once did I feel threatened.
Look at that spine, yo. Okay.
I even envied my plane. At least they had a cause to die for. And then I met him. And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Look at the doubt in that.
Still? So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
Take that as a compliment.
Oh shit.
If you would care for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them.
Yeah. Oh wait. Sorry to ruin the moment. Let's go. Oh, 118. Okay. Sorry about that. I'm literally gonna cut that pause out. Up. Yo, is she orgasming me? Oh, hell no. Ah, goddammit. That's really cool. Ninja run. Okay. Yeah, that's to be expected. Yeah, buddy. Fuck you. We have the
ready
Oh, come on. What? Yeah, buddy. Oh, no, nobody. Uh-huh. Oh no, okay. I'm like focusing here because I never know when I'm gonna need to hit Zandatsu real quick. Damn! Oh shit. Uh-huh. Let's go. Oh! Oh shit. Bruh. Come on! Ah! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. 10%. Last 10% before she do some bullshit. That's it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go. Come on. Uh-huh. Gotcha. Yeah, yeah, fuck you. Let's go. 20. No. Woo, let's go. Okay.
He was too much.
Hey.
She's not talking to you, idiot.
You killed her! You trial nuts! Murderer!
That's rich coming from you. It's overdose, I am. Surrender.
I need 2 points to kill
you. Ooh. Shit is right.
Quick Russian money. To make Russian money. It is no plan for our cause. It is their prison.
Oh, shit.
But now, they will be free.
No way. He did not set off the entire refinery. Boom.
Right in. What happened?
Bastard blew himself up.
I see. Time to get you out of there. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
Understood.
Ooh, this is good. I want to keep playing. Ooh, this is good. This is good. And I want to keep... Hey, I got an S. I got an S on one of those parts. Let's go. File R01 Coupe de... The Coupe de... The Coup de Gras. It's the longest combo with 74 kills. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's pretty good. Bruh, is that been in front of the screen the whole time? I hope that's not there. Okay. Customize Raiden's body. Does he need stats? Let's people see if it's Fox Blade. Ooh, it's Gray Fox's blade. Let's go. Oh my god, I want it so bad. New. Custom body, commando armor. It doesn't seem any different. That seems like a recolor. It's like, no, it's thicker in places. Okay, slightly thicker. Original body. I'd like to do an original body playthrough when we get it. Gray Fox. White armor. Ooh, that white armor is hidden. The inferno armor. Unique weapons. I believe we can afford that. I don't want to buy it right now, though. Fuel cells. Skills. Our skills are our movesets. Aerial parry. Defensive offense. Freely sidestep. Sky high. Sweep kick. Zundar strike. Ooh. We're going to do a life upgrade. And we don't need nothing else. We literally don't need nothing else. How much do they want? Yes. And we don't need nothing else. We don't need. Yes. That's saving.
So you've got some kind of disguise lined up, right?
Yeah, all set.
Hope so. You'd be a little conspicuous just walking the streets.
Relax, Kev. I'll blend right in.
Well, just get into the sewer system ASAP. Hopefully anyone who notices you will just mind their own business. You sure you want the K-9000 there along for this one?
I had the good doctor make some adjustments along with the repairs. Remote piloting and AI wiping have been disabled. So yeah, I say let's throw him a bone.
Blade Wolf. Yeah, hopefully this dude over here. Yeah, keep walking. Keep it moving. Alright, we're gonna roll up. Let me see the fucking full mariachi costume. He looks so fucking goofy. Fucking wild.
Adios, amigos.
So fucking goofy.
I guess it no lo vimos.
But if I saw a cool dude dressed a cool way, a cool but fucking ridiculously goofy way, I would too mind my business.
Somewhere in that area. According to the intel from our client, the lab's been dumping illegal waste into those sewers. FYI, they're also involved with the cartels in human trafficking. Allegedly, anyway.
Allegedly.
This just gets better and better.
Huh.
Tell me about it.
We need you. We can kill three birds with one stone. Let's go.
Of course, you'll have to find it first. We still don't know the exact location.
So I'm looking for anywhere the lab might hook up with the sewers?
Yep. If they're actually dumping waste, they've got to link up somehow.
Agreed.
Find that connection, sneak into the lab, and see if you can find evidence implicating them on anything.
No problem. Stealth's my specialty.
This is the one stealth mission, and you're supposed to basically fail it. I can't wait.
Do we have any idea what kind of research they're doing there?
Not really. Maybe something related to all the people they're trafficking.
Mm.
Like experimentation?
Mm-hmm.
First things first, though. Find a way into that lab. Oh, right. It says here the locals say black crocodiles live in those sewers. So, you know, watch out.
Black crocodiles? Could they be talking about UGs?
Maybe just an urban legend. But still, be careful.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation.